Hello, this is Dan Sullivan with Sullivan Auctioneers, along with my brothers Jim and Joe Sullivan, asking you to sit back and enjoy this video of a recently conducted auction of late model John Deere farm machinery for Rock Ranch Farms, LLC, located just north of Kirksville, Missouri.
I'm going to reiterate it. What is your option if you don't buy this?
God bless the children. Your own brother has been 13 siblings. Ladies and gentlemen, help yourself. You get 231.
Now 230.
231 We start down Ladies and gentlemen, hammers high. Raise your hand if you get 260. Now 70 with a new bidder. I didn't get you. Got 265, 70 wrong. 270, 70, 67, 5. Now 70. 260, 70, 72, 5. 72, 5. I got $270,000 Jim Sullivan. 272, 5. He's out right back there, hubby. 272, 5. 272, 5. You're 270 down, down to 272, 5. Danny Booker trying to bid there. Now 275,000. You're 275 down, down to 275. I'm going to 275,000. I'm going to bid 72,500. 275,000. Now 77.5. 77.5. 280,000. We're not done yet. 280,000. 280,000. 277,000. 280,000. 277.5. Ladies and gentlemen, does anybody want to get 280,000? Now 282.5. Now 282.5.
Anybody want to get 281,000?
Anybody? 281. Now 282, nothing finer from here on out. 281, 282, you're the same amount of time, partner. 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282,
$281. Bidder down to number 144 will be the buyer, ladies and gentlemen. Goes to bidder number 144 by Macon, Missouri.
We're going to start down $175,185,000.
Sold it, $237,000. Congratulations, sir. Bidder number 91 to buyer. Bidder number 91 going to the East Country. It's just an old beat-up truck. Some say that I should trade up now that I got some jangle in my pocket. But what they don't understand is it's the miles that make a man. I wouldn't trade that thing in for a rocket. What they don't know is my dad and me, we drove her out to Tennessee. She's still here, now he's gone. So I hold on. It's just an old beat up box, six rusty strings across the top. It probably don't look like much to you, but these dents and scratches in the wood, yeah, that's what makes it sound so good. To me, it's better than brand new. You see this here flat top guitar's had my back in a million bars, singing every country song. So I hold on to the things I believe in. My faith, your love, our freedom. To the things I can count on to keep me going strong. Yeah, I hold on. Tell you something, I hold on, I hold on, can you hear me, baby? I hold on.